What? How do you know? Yeah. I still have a book. You can't bring me down. You can't tell me how I feel. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me how to live my life. So tired of you bossing me around. You just leave your silo. I don't have to be a deep freak like you. I mean, that's even who I am. And I don't have to be a deep freak like you. I don't have to be a deep freak like you, Dad. I don't even like the popo like you, Dad. Do you know how many criminal cops lived in my neighborhood? No, you don't. You have mom in Western New Hampshire. There are so many criminal cops in Sandpiper Lane. I don't have to be. To be a great with you. I'm sick and tired of it. You always, just because I have mental handicap problems, you treat me like a kid. Well, I'm not a kid. I'm 37 years old, Dad. I'm 37 years old, Dad. Stop treating me like a kid. Stop treating me like a kid. How it's the wall. I'm 37 years old. I'm from a middle class family, and I ain't even a rich family. I'm not a neat kid. All I ever wanted was someone you to be proud of. But I don't have to be a neat kid for that. But stop telling me what to do. Stop telling me what to do. Just because I can't drive a car. Like my brother Joe can. Or my sister Maddie. Or these kids. Do all that stuff. I'm not a neat freak like you. I'm not perfect. I don't have to like Justin Bieber. And I don't have to like the NSYNC and Backstreet Boys. Or garbage. Especially that Justin Timberlake, who cut off Janet Jackson's t-shirt. I don't have to be a neat freak like you. I don't have to be a neat freak like you. I get it, I have problems. I get it, I have a colostomy bag. But that doesn't mean you have to make me a neat freak like you. That doesn't mean you have to make me a neat freak like you. What? I don't have to be a neat freak like you. And I know it doesn't rhyme. It doesn't have to rhyme. I don't have to be a neat freak like you. I don't have to personality.